5 amber.
Oh, that'll be more than enough.
Did you pick up the stuff I just threw down?
The ruby, yes. And the 11 coin?
Yes.
Oh, wait a minute. I think I have enough now.
Well, I'm bringing the 5 amber anyways. Let me know if you have enough.
Yep, 951. Here you go. Have one gold left. You have to equip that, by the way. Bringing the one gold back.
I put the 5 amber in the sellables chest.
Okay, I'll put the 1 gold in there too. Your repair. Came in it.
Me too.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm back. There's definitely something behind that pile. Nothing?
Goo.
You
dead.
Okay, I'm back. Where the hell is everybody?
We're inside the crypt.
Okay.
Dead end. Here, back up. Actually, hold on 1 second. Gonad, is that the only weapon you have? Is that your main weapon?
Yeah.
Hold on, I'll be right back. I'll give you a bronze mace to deal with the blobs.
Oh, I got a bronze mace also.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, you should use the mace against the blobs.
Okay.
You know, in the siege chest in here, there's, I know somebody was saying, no carrot seeds. We've got like 104 carrot seeds in there.
We were just. there anything else in there, Badger?
Yep, some muddy piles.
Does it keep going?
Yes.
We're splitting up.
Side. Oh, there's definitely a jogger behind there. Did you get lost in space or something?
No, why?
Are you here in the crypt with us?
No. Across the world.
He's working on our new base.
Or at least laying it out. I'm full.
I'm almost full.
I can move right now. I can move the ore right now.
Got room in inventory. I got two spots. And
actually, let me drop stuff that's not heavy.
Are you gonna go outside first?
No. Drop your ore to me.
Whoops, sorry.
Kristen, do you have any ore? Thank you.
of stuff off at the base.
I think we need another belt for Gonad.
I got a belt already.
Have you seen the changes in the upcoming patch?
I haven't, no.
There's a new trader that appears in the meadows.
Huh. Okay.
Sells mostly cosmetic stuff.
But has some missions.
Yeah, there's like new instances with like mini bosses.
Really?
Do you want me to move the ore back over to our main base, and then we just leave, just hang out in the main base until we're done?
Might as well. Did you open up the portal to the new base?
Yeah, it's over there next to the trader portal.
I mean, right now I'm just trying to lay things out. I'm not actually full on building it yet.
I'm gonna get rid of this big rock.
Nah, you can leave it right now.
Alright, I brought the iron ore over. It's in the cart.
Alright, I'll start smelling it.
The ground is shaking.
Oh shit, we got an event.
Oh, you have a troll. Do you need help?
Yes, just trolls.
Do you guys need help, or are you okay?
No, we're alright.
Oh. Uh-oh, maybe not.
Oh shit, there's another one near me. Now there's two of them.
One behind you, Dodger.
I'm rich.
Got another one somewhere?
Nope, that's all of them.
I don't think it's... The ground hasn't stopped shaking, has it?
I don't know.
Just don't go south, because you'll run into the plains.
I ain't afraid of no plains.
You mean the north?
Is it to the north?
Yeah, it's to the north.
What's to the south?
Black Forest.
Oh. I think, like, that's mountains to the east.
Yeah. I'm attacking. Oh, okay.
You picked a more hilly spot.
The reason why we chose this area.
It's got character.
That too.
It's a section of meadows that's next to the plains.
Black Forest and mountains. Not worried about it being hilly. I can flatten it out as I want. And I've already got boars being tamed. I've got bees. Although I wish this fog would kind of go away.